Clearly, the war in Algeria was now entering a new and more bitter phase.